pretty sure Blox Fruits is a One Piece game. Roblox game. I'm not exactly sure. Pirates or Marines? It looks like pirates are better. Defy the Marines and battle pirates? This is very hard. I have to research. Right, I did my research on Reddit. Because that was like the second thing that popped up in the video that I watched. Yeah, let's just go pirate. So apparently it's apparently it's basically criminals versus Marines. Police versus Marines. That's pretty much it. And look at that. How do I even level up? I don't even know how to play this game. Twitter codes. That is how we play the game. I'm going to get the exclusive title. What? Wait, how? What? It just... How do I do titles? It gave me... It said, oh no. Oh, what? It said it will give me a title. I think this is a code because like... Yeah, refunded. Oh my good. XP boost right here. Ooh, I got 2 times for 30 minutes. Okay, I don't even know what to do. Let's set spawn point. Click to interact. Would you like to... No. Blox Fruit Dealer. Oh, your shop. Where's the... What do I do? I got an XP... quest right here. Oh, do I need to fight these people? Okay, I'll fight these people. That's easy. Click to interact. Okay, please select the quest. Bandits. I want to do bandits. And then I want to confirm. And... Okay, here we go. Dash. Boom. And then we click, right? Oh! You're getting... I'm not going to tell him why. Why would I tell him why he's getting destroyed? Fine, I'll tell you guys what... Wait, what is this? It's... Oh, do I have to let go? Oh, okay. That makes so much sense. I don't know why you got the Dragon Ball sounds, though. Okay, that... I don't know how you flung me away. I clearly am the bigger man and the bigger muscles man. Don't know how that works. Did I just complete the quest? Oh no, I need to defeat 5 people. Oh, I'll take on every single one of the bandits at once. I think I can do that. That's easy. Yeah. Oh, let me do 3 first. Let me just make sure. Oh wait, the only one can be like activated at a time. It's like a gift card. Okay, here we go. You're about to get destroyed by me clicking. Yep, you're all about to get destroyed. Yep. Yeah. Yep, that is right. You just got destroyed. And how much health? I get 5 health if I do that. That's fine. I'll just leave it at that defense. Hopefully this increased my punching. Ooh, 15? Ho, ho, ho. I haven't even done the tackle. And you got destroyed. Oh, 23. That's pretty boring. Oh, yeah. There we go. Level 9. Level 10. Okay, let me just do that quickly because I'm going to quickly defeat you with my clicking abilities. I'm not even going to get the auto clicker out because that will completely destroy these bandits. I also play Minecraft. So, like, the clicking comes from, like... Okay, the health experience does not come from Minecraft, but the clicking experience. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Whoa! I swear I was on 0. You know what? Let's just put more into melee. Why not? Because I'm the greatest clicker. Oh! 26? 17? Yeah, that was just too easy. Come on. Now, there's gonna be a better thing to do. There's no way. Ooh, here we go. Level 15, and then I get to go to the tree area? Nah, I don't need to wait until that crap. I can... Do I just swim over there? I'm not swimming, come on. You gotta give me a boat or something. A boat. A dinghy. Get me a dinghy. How do you even sail a boat? Boat. Oh, there's a big boat right there. Whoa, someone like did a Gallic gun. Okay, this is the right area, right? I'm supposed to be at the jungle, level 15. Well, I'm not level 15, but like, really, really good. Okay, I'm not gonna set my spawn point here because I want to see who I'm dealing with. This person's like doing like key blasts, and I haven't a monkey. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. This is easy. Okay. I'll set my spawn point. Right. There we go. Gorillas. Gorilla King. Monkeys. Okay. Let's do the monkeys. Easy. Yeah. Level 10. Yeah. That's easy. Yeah. This is easy. This is super duper easy. Monkeys, come on, I can destroy monkeys in real life. Yep, okay, oh yeah, I forgot to press 1. That is the only reason I didn't destroy you there. If I pressed 1, you wouldn't even got a hit on me. But you're getting a couple hits, so I would say like you got 2 hits on me before you get destroyed. Alright, let's do the proper punching technique. So this is the, you have to sit upright on your chair and die! Now you can fire me. Okay, you just stop. Bah! Punch. Come on. Yeah, I told you again. Okay, you got 3 punches on me. You got 4. That was just lucky. You got 4. Come on. I called that you would get 2. Okay, you regained your health. Or is it the one over here? Oh my goodness. You regen health. That's a hack right there. I don't even regen health. Well, I regen so slowly. I don't regen as fast as monkeys. No! Wait, can I quick tackle? Oh! Quick tackle! Wait, I should have knocked you in the water, actually. Yep. See, I told you only... Okay, you got three. You got four because there was all... I was trying to crack my knuckles.
Right, I got ground smash now. So that means I could scream at something else, right? That's how it works? What the? Right, I think I can do gorillas. Yes. I don't even know where they are. Are they up in the trees? Look at that. There's boxes down here. What's ground smash do? Is it... That's not really a ground smash. Oh, yeah, they're right here. Okay, that's fine. And I have someone behind me trying to hit me with a club. All right, so we're going to play the ultimate game of tag with this Rihito guy. And would you look at that? Oh, he's gonna die. Well, he's not really gonna die. You're not going to beat me. Okay, there. Yeah, he just gave up. That's fine. All right, let's see how strong you guys are. And yeah, I got my ultimate punches and my quick tackle. And guess what else I got? I got the... Oh, you died. Okay, I was gonna do the Hulk smash. But anyways, yeah, I'll go back to this. So I got my punching, I got my quick tackle, and I got my... Where did you go? Oh, right here. My Hulk smash! And, oh, if you touch the water, you respawn. Okay, I think I can handle the Gorilla King. You just got bigger lips and a crown on your head. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Okay, we got the punches in, and... Yeah, that's how the battle goes.